Previously on Stargate SG-1.
The races are not equal.
And now, the conclusion.
And... Spetch. Okay.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing.
Cut me loose, please.
I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
Early bird, good natured,
obviously wild wasteland.
Maybe wild wasteland, where's the loose cannon? Trigger discipline, what's the opposite of trigger discipline? I know that it's a fast shot. That's important. And built to destroy. Okay, that's good. Sorry, no wacky wasteland.
All right, I guess that about does it.
Probably won't.
Come with me. I'll see you out.
Indiana Jones in his fridge anyway. Okay. Now, as this is officially a Fashion Souls run, basing all of my apparel on what looks best, I probably want to stop being naked. It's probably a good thing to do.
Here, these are your...
Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Yes. Okay. I don't think this looks the best. So let's see what we got. Oh. Oh, boy. Here we go. This is a pretty good run so far. Okay. Don't care. I'm already an expert at this game. Okay, let's see what we got. Lightweight leather. Armored Vault 13. Yeah, probably that. Big flan of the classics. Fallout 2 is the best Fallout. Don't you agree? Fallout 2 is the best Fallout.
I like them all equally.
Fallout 2 is...
Besides the first one, Purple one's just a crappy version of 2.
No, it's... Okay. It's too bright. Oh yeah, I forgot. This is also a super dark playthrough. Oh yeah, HUD list too. I forgot about tons of stuff. HUD opacity, nothing. Doesn't matter. Blah blah blah.
Don't forget about the crosshair.
Off, and there we go. This is shaping up nicely. Probably equip a weapon. This is a very hard playthrough, so it's best to use stealth, and there isn't anything stealthier than melee weapons. Isn't there supposed to be the... Oh yeah, no HUD. I'm stupid. This is also a low-spec playthrough, in case you didn't hear that earlier. You can really see this, it's still not loaded in, right there. Yeah, this is gonna be awesome. Now, as we know, if you're doing it on these really hard modes that it's just ridiculously difficult to play through, it's best to just go straight out there. Tutorial stuff is just a waste of time. Getting, you know, all that experience and boring. It's stupid. Best thing is just to go straight out to the Powder Gangers.
Will you join them?
What?
Or kill them?
I don't know. This is a speed run, by the way. I already said that, I believe.
So you might as well just not even do anything.
Let's see what time... Got nine and a half minutes. My bedtime's in 18 minutes, so we gotta beat the game by then. You up for it?
Yeah.
Son?
I'm not your son.
You're Zazi Jr.?
I'm not Zazi Jr.
Yep, I forgot to mention my lovely co-host. Sorry for that. He is my wonderful son, Zazi Jr. Or
I am not your son.
Zazito, as he is known in his native Mexicano. Finished, whatever.
I'm not Mexican either.
Yeah, so it's my lovely, beautiful Mexican son joining me today.
Come on, I'll go kill some of those Powder Gangers too, right?
Speed run. We're not going to waste any time. We're going straight to New Vegas, straight to Benny, straight through the strip, straight to winning. Remember, this is permadeath and no saves. Okay. So this should be the way to New Vegas. I've played through this part at least like 20 times. And speed run, don't waste my time. No HUD. That's nothing. Jerk. Do bodies even fall apart? This is terrible. I wish that the Low Spec Gamer did a video on this game, because then I could have used some of that stuff. I bet a lot of the Fallout 3 stuff would transfer over, since they're the same game.
Of course. I mean, what's the difference?
This is probably empty, too. Yeah, nothing.
Go with whiskey.
Oh! That's really good. Let's drink some whiskey. That's very good for a playthrough, and, I'm gonna be going to the Deathclaw part, so I'm gonna need a lot of stuff. So I'm gonna take as much as possible. Okay, there
you
we go.
Repaired your weapon.
I am ready to fight those Deathclaws now. Now, a lot of people might say the best strategy is to like sneak around them in those rocks, cause they're a bunch of little wusses. But I don't do that. Oh crap, there's coyotes around there. Just sprint past them with the non-existent sprint button.
Maybe not your version.
That's why Fallout 4 is the best.
You just said that Fallout 2 was.
Yeah, well, that's the best of the original trilogy. Fallouts 1, 2, and Brotherhood of Steel. But with this later trilogy, which one did I say was the best? Fallout 4. Fallout 4 is the best of the second trilogy of the trilogy of trilogies. The first one was Fallout 1, 2, and Brotherhood of Steel. The last one is New Vegas, Fallout 4, and Fallout Shelter.
I like how the railroad tracks appear right when you walk onto them.
Oh, it's a low-spec playthrough. And, oh. Yeah, that's probably good. Yeah, it's usually good.
Whoa.
Now, it's also a train roleplay playthrough. I don't know if I said that before, but my character in this, since this is really a role-playing game at its heart, so I'm playing the role of a man who identifies as Thomas the Tank Engine. That's why I will only be going on train tracks for this whole video. Oh, crap. Spawn, please?
There's no more trains.
What the heck?
Or train tracks.
Even though... Oh, gosh. Like, I understand them not popping up for a while because of the settings, but this is a good computer that can play Fallout 4. It should be able to spawn them at the right times.
Just waiting for a death clock to
I was able
right
to play this
you.
Game on my stupid tablet, which falls apart every time I adjust it.
I wonder if death claws won't appear till they're right
oh,
next
gosh.
To you.
Oh, I forgot about the death claws. Oh no, the train's derailed! Oh no, I'm Thomas.
What?
That's Black Mountain. Oh crap! What was that? No! Well, it's been fun. I, almost got to the end. I got pretty close. Math ref. That rhymes. I should've gotten that.
Are you flying?
What the? Why am I standing on top of this? Okay. But it's been a nice playthrough. This is permadeath. So, permadeath. And, hopefully we'll be doing more Let's Plays in the future. But I really like this one. So I hope you all watch me next time. And, well. Buh-bye.